been to my website at any point in the last 2 weeks, you'll see a new live chat option on the bottom right, and I just installed this on a whim. I was installing it for another site, and I thought, let me put it on WPCrafter.com and see how it performs. And I gotta say, it's been amazing. I've been able to connect to my website visitors, be available for them asking questions, and it has also led me to some new opportunities. And I am a huge fan now of having live chat on your website. So I thought I'd whip up a quick video on how you can get a free live chat account just like I'm using on my website. Now, I'll be straightforward here. There are lots of live chat options. There's probably, I don't know, maybe like 50 to 60 different live chat providers and different companies out there. Now, the reason I went with this live chat company is because I really like the sleek, modern look of how the interface is. So you can see on the bottom right, there's my message, and there's a picture of me, and it's got this really neat kind of hovering chat effect that I really like. Plus, they have a desktop app. You can moderate via the browser. There's an iPhone and an Android app. So there's all these great ways to be able to respond to people that might want to chat you up. So I'm going to skip all the talking and just show you how to get this on your website. So if you haven't noticed, it's there's a little bit of right here, Tidio Chat. And that's the name of the live chat company. Now, I've got a link down below. I'd appreciate it if you did go to their site. Click through on my link just so I can see how much traffic I'm sending their way. But it's all free. Here's Tidio Chat, and here you can click on this and create a simple account. It's just going to ask you the website you're going to put it on. Now, I have lots of different websites, so the website you put it on isn't as important because you can have that same live chat account on multiple websites, and I'm going to show you how to integrate it into your WordPress website. Now, they do have a paid plan. I'm on the free plan. I might stick with the free plan. However, I'm considering getting the paid plan. So here's the paid plan for $12 a month. I might upgrade to it because I want this automatic messages. That's actually the only thing that I want from them. Actually, opening hours is actually pretty cool too. Pre-chat survey, I don't use that. But I would like this automatic messages, and I'll show you what that is. But with the free version, it's extremely generous. You can have one chat at a time. If you're just one person, I don't know how you could do more than one chat at a time. Anyway, you can customize the appearance. That's the colors and everything. You get to use the mobile apps, the desktop apps. Oh, and they have a Chrome extension. And you get your history. So anyways, just go click through on the link that's down below and then click on this button and sign up for a free account. Now, in WordPress, they couldn't have made it any easier to add this to your WordPress site. Now, if you have websites other than WordPress, they do have plugins and extensions and all that for just about every platform. But we're going to do it for WordPress because this is a WordPress channel. So all you have to do is log into the back end of your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, Add New, and they have a plugin in the WordPress plugin repository. So I'm going to search for Tidio. Hopefully I did that right. Sweet. Okay, just search for Tidio, and here it is, Tidio Live Chat. It's all 5-star reviews for them. They are that good. Go ahead and click on Install Now, and then click on Activate Plugin right there. And then you're going to have a new option right here, as you can see, that says Tidio Chat. Go ahead and click on that. And all you have to do is put in your email and password that you used to create the account just a moment ago. Now, they do have something here where you don't need to have an account. I don't know why you wouldn't want an account though. So anyways, I'm going to pause the video and I'm going to enter my account. Okay, so now I put my email and password and I submitted it, and then it takes you to this screen where it allows you to choose your project. So when you set up the account, you create a project, put a URL. I only have this one, even though I have it on several different websites. So I'm going to click on that, and then I'm going to click on select. And then what happens now is when you click on this button, it's going to take you to the operator panel, and it should do it in a new tab. So I'm going to go back to WordPress. This is loading up. Now in WordPress, whenever you click on video chat right here, it's going to take you straight into the panel from here on out. It's not going to show you this option right here. So here is the panel, and I can see right now there's 7 people on my website. I can see exactly where they are, and I can actually click on any of these and initiate a chat with someone. So, and I can even see what country they're in. So let's see. Let's go ahead and see what this person right here is up to. So you can click on it, and obviously we don't know the person's name yet, so it just shows this random character, but if you did get their name, you can replace it with the name. And I can go here and say, hi, can I help you? And then hit enter. We'll see if they respond, but I've got their IP address, I know what browser, I know what country they're in, and I've gone ahead and chatted them up. Now I don't have to sit here and wait for a response, I can just close out. If they do respond, I'll get a notification here in my computer and on my phone, and I'll be able to jump in and respond to them. So here's some of the advantages of the paid version. Right here you can click on automation, and you can automate on these 4 instances right here. So if someone goes to a particular page, you can automate, say, sending them a message. If Tidio has their email, sending them an email. And if someone visits for the first time, someone returns to your website, and if you don't respond, so say someone chats you, and you can have it send them a message after some period of time if you're not able to get back to them. So let's look at some of the actions. So let's go right here. If I click on this, when someone opens a page, so let's just say like this. Say that's the page, but you want it to be a specific page. And then, this is by default saying 10 seconds after do this action, but you can change this. So I'm gonna click on OK, and here's the different actions that you can do. You can send a chat message, send an email, add a tag, and remove a tag. So these are some of the really cool actions that you can do, automations, but that's for the paid version. Now for the appearance, you don't have to pay to get these appearance options. So you can choose what this first message is, what the image is that shows there. There's different looks to it. I like this modern look, like I was telling you, but if you prefer something else, those are available as well. And you can choose what corner it's on. There's just all these wonderful options. And you can even do this little sidebar thing. I like how I have it set, but some people might want that little sidebar on the side that says chat with us. And here you can change the color, you can change the text, and that's included all in the free version of it. Let me click on apps as I end out this video. Right here, these are all the different platforms it integrates with, which is pretty deep if you ask me. I really want to encourage you to test this out. Go ahead and slap live chat on your website and just see what happens. I know for me, I'm hooked. I love it. And one thing I really like is I like to connect and talk to you. So I want you to know you can head on right over to my website and you can chat me up. I am there. If it says I'm there, I am there. It's not a chat bot. Now, of course, that first message you might see is an automated message, but that doesn't mean I'm not there. So whenever someone comes to my website for the first time, I have it send a message saying, hey, I see it's your first time. I want you to know I'm glad to have you, and I'm here to answer any questions you might have. So live chat, it's awesome. I recommend you put it on your site. Well, that's it for today's video. I'd love to hear your thoughts on it in the comment section down below. Please also give me a thumbs up on YouTube. That really helps me out. And if you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. That also helps me out. Now, I don't want you to ever leave empty-handed, and that's why I put together a free video course just for my subscribers called The 3 Steps to WordPress Success. Now, if you would like free access to that course, just go ahead and click right here on the right Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.